Leave the bike of Barker out in the middle of the track as they come inside the 15. Paul, one to Saddle on the inside. Banker Barker's got his number solid. Banker Barker on the outside to win it all. Under the wire, Banker Barker, driven by Mike Zeller, up in the final stride to beat one to trial. A good finish, 2:01.45. Now back to Stan Bernstein for all the results.
Took him 3 races after his expedition to Sweden to get back in winning form, but he did, and runs his earnings now to $130,000 for the year. As number 4, letter D, Banker Barker, owned by M. Benson Jr. and Paul and Jim Felice of Michigan, pays $540, $380, and $3 under Mike Zeller's guidance. 7G Wonder Child, $420, $380, 1A Surrogate, $460 to show, and we'll be back.